Hey y'all, this is day 26, part 2 of the Winter Ball at Home Workout Series. And it's the even. You already seen what we did this morning. Right now, we just about to set up and go on a little recovery. A little extra recovery. You already seen what we did. We got the boot shots by me. They've been electric. It's going to be a lot of fun. I was watching the game right now.
You can see the final there on ESPN on March 17th. So who's going to the NCAA tournament? Florida Atlantic, South Florida Memphis, either projected to be in or very close to being in. This according to Joe Lunardi. And for South Florida fans, that's a good sign. That's probably about the highest projection they have had so far this season.
Yeah, South Florida keeps taking care of business. I think it is so hard to sit here and say they're not worthy of an NCAA tournament bid. You can look at algorithms, look at different things, look at the tape. This is an NCAA tournament team in my eyes. They have played it this season. The Bulls have come out. They have been consistent through the regular season champion to the American. I think it would be a mistake to leave them out if they're able to take care of business tonight and perform well in the AAC tournament.
Very little margin for error for South Florida tonight and for the rest of the season.
Tight ball game at the break. South Florida by one.
See how Code of Tomorrow lets you just like a pair of home insurance options so you can get what you need without overpaying.
Yeah, we spent a lot on this kitchen.
Oh, yeah, really bad stuff.
Sorry, that's our ghost.
Yeah, okay.
It's more annoying than anything.
Too bad there's mold behind the backsplash. Yep, that's mold.
Well, then, let's see if we can save
some. So I usually put it to 100, and I'll only do 20 fireplace. Minutes.
$23. Materials and labor.
Just ignore it.
Yeah, you better, get ready.
When it comes to Nature Valley, which camp are you with? Oats and Honey? Or Everything Bagel?
Nature Valley makes an Everything Bagel bar?
Try Nature Valley Savory Nut Crunch Bars, available in 3 flavors like Everything Bagel. Changes from one day to the next. Try Eucerin Advanced Repair and Switch. It doubles your skin's moisture and repairs dry skin over time. So tomorrow can be a different story. Eucerin, recommended and used by dermatologists.
Let's rethink fashion. Big Sticky Hand, your first choice. Spend less on things you'll love more. When you're over it, sell it. Do it over and over again.
Yeah, you really just rock out here, y'all. I got the basketball to kind of pass time. I'm watching the game. I'm like
$7.
All new. Oh, shit, up.
Exclusive article.
That dream just on commercial. It was a pretty good game though. They said it was like 15 threes. I don't know if y'all caught that. Very fast pace. And the score right now is 43-44. Yeah, it's a high score again.
Florida campus, Bulls leading by one at the break. Starts with the first half highlights. You gotta start with Jalen Forbes.
Yeah, he's been a one-man highlight for Tulane through that first half. Multiple times it was insane. Left side three again and again and again in three consecutive. And then
assists and a bunch of points, too. Yeah, he has been all over the floor, whether it's been the assist getting into his teammates for three or doing it himself out in the corner. Chris Youngblood, steady Eddie for South Florida, a huge centerpiece in his tournament for the under. He followed him from Kennesaw State. He's been knocking down shots before. Let's take a look at the first half stats presented by Jersey Mike's. That 55% from the floor for Tulane has got to be a little bit of a concern to Amir Abdur-Rahim. Everything else fairly even. Bulls protected the ball very well. And given the season stats of these two teams, the bench points we could kind of see coming.
Yeah, you can kind of see that coming just based on how these two teams operate. What really jumps out to me is that on the season, Tulane's been shooting just about 48% from the floor. That's on track, a little bit above that through this first half, second of the conference, not really that point. For South Florida, they've got to find ways to slow down to the paint. Coach Abdur-Rahim talked about half their production comes to the paint. In that first half, 18 of their points coming from inside the paint. So South Florida's got to find a way to slow that down here in that second half if they're going to pull away and finish the season undefeated at Holman Conference.
13 lead changes and 4 ties. What will happen in the second half? We're about to find out when we come back.
What's up, YouTube? All the way to Baltimore. About to go to my brother's house, make some food, hang out with him. Probably throw me a J. Just felt like vlogging again. Yes, sir. Currently in Baltimore, you know, on the highway. You know, you see what's going on, Baltimore, Baltimore. I know you see it.
Eight Harris team to it. I like my drink like how I like my shorties, bro.
Naked. Yeah, I can't see it's a naked protein drink.
Get it?
This is body, bro.
Anyway, my man, he taking a business call and shit. You know, money man, money man. Gotta get some onions too, bro. Some onions, you know what I'm saying? How many onions? Get some 5 onions. You don't fuck with these onions. Onions secure. Look like a second of my poles.
Do you have a question why this man have 2 poles instead of 5? Why not just 1, you know? I feel feel like I
this
can
I was watching
this
movie.
But then again, I'm happy the way things are, but you know, you don't question that sometimes. Am I just yapping? Anyway, I'm gonna be quiet. You know, sometimes I just be curious, yo, you know? Yo, I like vlogging on my phone. You can be discreet with it. Because on the Canon, you know, the other camera y'all see on my channel, bro, it's fat as shit. It be annoying how the switch can set it, man. Like every 5 seconds or anytime I go in a different place. But yo, my phone, I could just pop out my camera, bro, anytime. You feel me? And I can, like, have a load of shit, just talk to y'all. I don't gotta be loud as shit. You feel me? I might just start vlogging my phone until I get, like, a Sony lens. The only reason I really like this camera is because I can put it on 0.5, so you can really get like the whole environment for real. I can bring it close to my face, y'all see? Y'all see? Y'all see? And y'all still see me for real. It's not just my nose, but like you see my face for real, you know? My face just might look a little distorted and shit. How many? Storage. I gotta delete some shit, so I'm gonna finish grocery shopping and meet y'all at the crib. Except y'all made it back home, dropped off the groceries downstairs, and yeah, if I jam out real quick, kick it, start cooking for y'all, I'm gonna chop it up with y'all niggas and shit. Trying to get my brother swag up, man. Look at this shirt I got.
Black Stella H&M.
Yep, H&M. H&M? Hey, that's a decent. I'm gonna make some music on Band Lab, bro. I gotta get him to the Band Lab way, bro. Like, even if you ask that nigga music, it is really therapeutic. Just let presets carry you. You just say whatever's on your mind. You use it as a way to journal. That's it, bro. You feel me? I fuck with Band Lab, bro. If I knew how to use, like, FL Studios, you know, them other softwares, or where them artists be making music, I probably would have been on that. Just for, like, a hobby. Not even to be, like, an artist, but, like, yo. Like, days I'm not, like, recording videos, or I'm not at school, or, you know, doing anything else, I'd really just be chilling on Band Lab, just jamming, fried enough. I like jerk type beats because you can say anything and it bumps because that's the whole aesthetic, bro. Like jerk type music, like you just gotta have a ear for it. Like a regular person really wouldn't like it. You feel me? Shout out my son Xavier, but like, you know, I don't know, bro. It's really cool. Especially them artists like Chain, who else? Osama Sun, Xavier, all them, yo, they made me want to make music. They just made it look so fun, bro. And like honestly, Che Loki, fake lyricist, and plus he's only like 16 or 17, so he's tough. But like, yo, Osama Sun and Xavier, they know they lyrically some butt. But they be having me jamming, bro. Like, plus I be feeling their lyrics, cause I know how it is to like make music, bro. Like, I don't know, like, when you making music, you just say what's in your, you know, your life, either it being exaggerated or, you know, you say it in a cool way, bro. Like, when you talk about it, I can just, like, feel it in terms of, like, how my life be going, like, you know. It's cool, bro. Pretty cool. Anyway, I'm about to finish this yay and get in the kitchen, y'all. By the way, y'all, I'm doing a video right now. It should be out by the time y'all seen this. Go tune in really for me. Some very people, bro. Alright, y'all, as y'all see, we got the groceries right here. You know what I'm saying? We about to unpack all this because you know what's going on. You feel me? I'm pressing my center. This is my brother's. Thank you.
777. Damn. I don't even know what I said. I went shopping with this nigga and he has the audacity to leave his fucking packing bag and shoes right in my trunk. That's kind of fucked up. What's up, man?
Hey, nah. Nah.
Showcase these for my TikTok.
after this, somebody will shoot at him.
Hold
up, it's actually a sports center, but it's mainly for like soccer, like outdoor. I'm about to finish this, watch the game, and go get ready to